Here we see arterial blood gas collection. Antiseptic has been sprayed. It has been wiped. He has the pre-heparinized syringe in his hand. He is giving the position to the hand. The hand is kept on some elevated surface so that the radial artery can be easily palpated. Pulsations are felt by the fingers. He is removing the cap and still not confident about where to prick. So again checking the pulsations. Feeling the pulsations. Still not confident. Arterial blood gas is a very difficult collection. You have to be very careful because it is a very painful collection. Checking and now trying to still checking the collection, still checking the pulsation. The arterial artery is just below the thumb, but the vein is also quite near, so there can be a venous collection. Therefore, you have to be double careful. Now, just in actually, he's put the two fingers on the radial artery, checking for the pulsation, and would give a prick at 45 degree. He's worn the gloves, he's doing it, but the problem is that he's not very confident about the ABG collection, as it is called. You have to keep the needle at 45 degree angle. The mistake that he is doing is it should be between the two fingers, but he is doing after keeping the two fingers. The blood has not been seen in the hub. If it is an arterial blood, it will be bright red in color as shown in the previous video, and the arterial blood comes out with a gush. He is trying to manipulate it. This is an unsuccessful attempt of arterial blood gas collection. We did not get the arterial blood. So he gives up because it is very painful to the patient. Very, very, very.